Did you know, the grass at Wimbledon is prepared for 50 weeks of the year. It is kept at 8mm as this allows for the best play but also survival of the grass. The courts are made of 100% perennial ryegrass. The amount the ball bounces is largely determined by the soil, not the grass. The soil must be hard and dry to allow 13 days of play without damage to the courts. This is why the courts are rolled and covered to keep them dry and firm.